was saying, I'm pretty sure when Lee watches the replay, he'll not be too happy, and he might not be speaking very nicely to the referee. And I think, you know, from the referee's perspective, he's got a lot of bodies to look through there, but from the linesman, there's nobody blocking the view. You can see he's got a clear view towards the ball, and it's not even as if it's close to the line. It's clearly a yard, at least. But I've got to say there, Webby's followed it up very well to clear that. You know, you've got two Hibs players coming in to score a goal. Webby's followed it in well to clear.
First, I had a question mark over where the goalkeeper was, McDonald, but you know, his position wasn't too bad. Obviously, he's not the tallest of goalkeepers, but it is a wonderful, wonderful strike. It's a perfect ball.
It's about 40 yards out.
Yeah, it is. But you know, here we go. It's not goalkeeper. It just hits the bar and goes in. But like you said.